Good afternoon.
Monsieur Leon.
I've come to collect your car.
What?
Don't worry. We'll take good care of it.
My father's not crazy.
He was raving like a lunatic. We all heard it, didn't we? Just how big was this beast?
He was at least 10 feet tall.
He'll be much crazier than that.
It's true, I tell you. The beast is real.
Tell me, Maurice, just how long have you been having these delusions?
He's not a delusion. He's real, and so is the talking clock.
Poor fellow. It's a shame about your father.
Gaston, you know he's not crazy.
I may be able to clear up this little misunderstanding. If
what?
If you're married.
What?
One little word, Belle.